How long do you have to lease a car for? The term, short-term lease, as it relates to car leasing, means leasing for a term that is less than the normal length for most leases, which is 24, 36, 39, 42, or 48 months. Although car companies very occasionally offer 12-month or 18-month leases, the minimum normal lease is 24 months.